These are the Sony DEV5 digital binoculars. If I'm going to be really honest, it's a bit of a niche product. Digital binoculars, first we've ever seen, but they can also film HD video in 2D and also in 3D. So you can look through them, and what you get is a digital display which has a button which allows you to view it in 2D or in 3D, and you can record it in 3D as well as 2D. It's got a 20 times digital zoom, and it allows you to take 2D or 3D photographs. We don't have a confirmed price yet from Sony. I've got to confess, might not be a product for everybody. I don't imagine it's going to come cheap, and the applications don't exactly spring to mind very easily. I suppose if you're filming wildlife or something, you might just get to film it in 3D and be able to enjoy it when you look at it back on a 3D display. Some good news is, because it's got two lenses to hold to your eye, you can actually see it in 3D. If we look at the lenses on the front of the binoculars, you can see they're actually quite close together, and there is something important about that. The closer together the two lenses are, the less depth you get of perception. Now, ideally, what you want something is about as far apart as the human eye. So we can't fully judge because we haven't really had a chance to put it through its paces at the Witch Test Lab. My concern is with this that the lenses could be so close together that you're not going to get a true sense of 3D depth. Remains to be seen. But for now, this is the Sony DEV5 digital binoculars. For more, check on at witch.co.uk.